China's health authorities have announced that the new virus that has killed 81 people in the country can be transmitted before symptoms appear, adding that the incubation period for the virus may range from 1 to 14 days. Here are more facts about the virus, which is named 2019-nCoV, that can be transmitted between humans and belongs to the same family of the coronavirus, such as severe acute respiratory syndrome, SARS. On Sunday, Minister of the National Health Commission Ma Ziaoyi said that unlike SARS, which also originated in China, the new virus could spread during the incubation period. SARS killed about 800 people worldwide in 2002 and 2003. He added that the current outbreak is spreading relatively quickly and is entering a more severe and complicated period, and said that the authorities do not know much about the virus or about the risks posed by its mutations. The World Health Organization described the outbreak last Thursday as a state of emergency in China, but it has fallen short of what it calls a global emergency. Coronavirus infection has a wide range of symptoms, including fever, cough, shortness of breath and breathing difficulties. Severe infections can cause pneumonia, acute pneumonia syndrome, kidney failure and death. Authorities said that many of those who died had other diseases or the elderly. Like the viruses that cause SARS and respiratory syndrome in the Middle East, the new virus is RNA virus, since RNA represents the genetic material of the virus, not DNA. This means that the virus mixes with the host's DNA and can rapidly mutate. The total number of confirmed infections in China increased by nearly 30% to 2,744, about half of them in the central Hubei province and its capital, Wuhan. Cases have also been reported in Hong Kong, Macau, Taiwan, Thailand and the United States, as well as Australia, Canada, France, Japan, Malaysia, Nepal, Singapore, South Korea, and Vietnam. No deaths have been reported outside of China. It is believed that the virus originated late last year in a food market in Wuhan that was selling wild animals illegally. Chinese researchers believe it may have passed to humans from snakes, which in turn may have infected them from bats. Snakes and bats are sold in Wuhan market. The World Health Organization reported several cases of pneumonia in Wuhan on December 31 and on January 7. The Chinese authorities confirmed that they had identified a new virus.